What's up, guys? I'm back at another video, and we all playing this game, part 2. You didn't see the last night video, and yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna play this 2 hours. And sorry about that if I'm loud, because I'm sorry my cousin's coming over, staying with us a couple nights. Like, I don't know, he probably staying with us like a whole week. And so, you might see him in the video, all that stuff. I'd be so happy, and yeah. I do have to edit after this, but yeah. Staying with us a couple nights. And yeah, great guys, have a nice day. And so you might even see my cousin next to me or something like that. That's my cousin. And yeah, so let's enjoy the video, guys. Welcome to stream, guys. I am a lady in this video. If you like this video, just let me know. And so, open. Okay, next will be, guys, we are about to do some missions or something like that, or dang, jet. What the heck is that? What the? Yeah, I take this. Guys, how are we falling down the road? Okay, guys. There's a cop right here. I might shoot at him. This is why you're joining the cap.
Oh, you know your shit. Always happy to show off.
What's up, guys? What's up, boys? Get the heck out of the car! Get the heck out of the car! Get the heck out the car! Take it a second.
No problem.
Just having fun, guys. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Looking good today.
Is that a school bus? I'm taking a school bus. I'm gonna take a school bus.
John John here on the blood, and I'd like to introduce you to Strapping Young Lad.
Yo, you have a problem? You have a fucking problem?
You feel that Jamaican influence? What the? No, what are you talking about, man? That was Pharaoh Monch on K-Ron. Okay, okay, hold up, hold up, hold up. What kind of DJ would I be if I didn't play some Mos Def to get you through your day? We always give you the most on K-Ron.
Wait, we have been doing a challenge, okay? You don't try to drive it in the... if you see red light, stop. If you see red light, try to slow down. Red light, we stop it. Up, red light.
What's politics? Jamaican is stronger. And I'm much, much stronger now.
Come in here. Yo, man, you have a problem? You have a problem with me?
Just give me a challenge.
Oh my God!
And no time for autographs.
Now.
Weeknights at 5 and 11. Oh, on Channel 6 News.
No need to dial the suicide hotline. I won't answer anyway. Listen to this instead.
No way, I'm taking this ball.
Please exit the vehicle.
Why are you shooting at me? You seriously?
Time is wasting. What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
It'll be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet. It'll be worth it.
No, it's the police car. No way, is that a police vehicle? Oh yeah, I'm taking all this. Oh shit, fuck.
Come on.
Come on, 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 guys. Go! This one, this stream, yes, I could curse because. Come on. Come on, no. Go, curse that game.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. You have a plan?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah. Damn, these guys don't give up.
Good move, good move.
You dropped them or what?
That went well.
Damn, these guys don't give up. They're blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. Don't let these assholes get too close. The building is just over the bridge.
I'll sit up and be waiting. This one.
my aims. Reload.
Meeting new people.
Let's go.
Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah. You gonna hit these assholes? You dropping them or what?
Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah.
Hey, I already did this mission already. I just exit.
I'm gonna just exit.
Okay, I got 4 upgrades. This one. Dang, I don't have enough. This one. Got this one. Another mission.
You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan. And I, well, I use your help. Do you know Smiling Jack Steiner? Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Bad day to drive this way. If I see you, you're dead.
I'm gonna die with me. Fuck up, man.
Okay, that one is hit hard. Do this one more time.
Heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses. Old chewed up gum. Easy calm. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Johnny?
Aisha.
Hold up. You cloned Gat?
Yeah. Alright, so where is...
I'm getting to that part!
Wait!
are going to find our friend.
Yeah, let's do it!
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
Alright.
And so, our adventure begins.
Did I make this one? No.
You have any idea where to start?
Johnny's pissed. He'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He's in a strange place and unarmed. Hell, it was my first thought here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
His brain's scrambled. Sounds like he wants to make someone pay for Aisha's death.
Good point. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not.
Indeed,
their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more.
After Johnny too?
I plan on asking him.
You are here with the post. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar game rain down a hail of books. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold it close to the whereabouts of their friends. Keeping one alive is the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Where can I go?
We better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
We about to steal a police car. We about to steal a police car. We about to steal a police car.
Listening to the state-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, he raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man.
We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place! People panicked and he ran off!
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Come out of there, Saints! We have the building surrounded!
But our hero didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here!
What do you want, Jimmy? We're under attack here.
I know! I heard on the police scanner they have you trapped inside! I have a way to track Gat! It's just right there!
Wait, don't... Oh, shit, now we're waiting here for the kid.
Began their stand at technical legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friend.
That kid ain't coming. So much.
I can track down on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from taking down, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. Amazed by the device troubles of the building, they asked for an explanation on how it works.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of him.
Just say it works on me like that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Steelport PD on our asses. These guys seem to be more worried about us than the giant cat clone.
Well, who's in the house? I'm back, guys.
So much.
I can track out on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. Amazed by the device built for the purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
Certainly, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works and leave it at that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Thank you.
I'm back, guys. I'm not stopping on stream though, keep passing this. Oh,
hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
You couldn't have jacked something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track Gat on my device here. Just keep us safe, alright?
Having arrived just in time to save the things from certain death. The three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelville in search of their clone friend. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it works.
Shouldn't you see? With the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works and leave it at that.
He's faster than I had anticipated!
they doing? Anyone, come here! Come here!
There's another roadblock ahead! We have to get through it!
These guys seem to be more worried about us than the giant catapult!
How we feel? Oh my god.
Hurry up and
oh my god. I have to end the stream soon.
Come on, hurry. We need to get out of here.
You couldn't have done something better than this?
This is my mom's car.
Yeah, what? Guys, on the stream, at the end of the stream soon, after the, if I die here,
that explains so much.
I can track down on my device here. Just keep us safe, alright?
Heavy arrived just in time to save the things from certain death. The three set out on a chase to the metropolis.
Yeah, after this, I'm at the end of the stream here, okay? If I die, I'm at the end of the stream. My PlayStation's dead there, too.
Explanation on how it works.
I thought I'm gonna stream, I took my own up for it.
Just say it works in the way of that.
You guys see my camera too? This game is very, very hard. It plays in a popular game too. I put this thing. Oh no. Alright, I'll show how I'm gonna
damn it!
This well, it's as them as it is. I put the kids off only if they go 18 and up. I just brought the PC my own money. It's a microphone for my PlayStation. This hooked up for my PC. This is hooked up for my PlayStation. I got two YouTube accounts. Just put your stuff on the chair.
Oh no! The
just so, yeah, I'm not trying to think about where you want to sleep, but I'm trying to make something for you. I need more like big, I'm making a lot of concrete. They don't have to sleep on the floor, they're on the floor. CJ slept on the dog bed today. He said it's so comfy. But actually, if you mess around, you don't like getting camera, right? You might be on camera.
There's another roadblock ahead! We have to get through it!
These guys seem to be more worried about us than a giant cat clone.
Guys, I can't pass this level, and I'm at on the stream right here. My cousin is here. I'll stream later on, and I hope you guys like this video. And yeah, so I hope you like this video, and so yeah. See you this game.
Seems cool.
And so I hope you guys like this video and peace.